Today, Kevin and I are gonna be trying some Maud Borup. This is organic cotton candy. Mm-hmm. We found this at Target. It was $2.99 a container, so not cheap, but because I know you can get it at Dollar Tree for a dollar. Mm-hmm. So, but this is cookies and cream.
And unicorn drink. Cookies and cream
and unicorn drink. this is vegan, no nuts, non-GMO. It is one tub, the whole container is 110 calories.
Mine has two.
So it has a, like a.
That's what you gotta do. You have to work your way around.
Pull it up like this.
Yeah.
I don't know if that was what they intended.
Yeah, that's what it is. You just pull it up. Ah. It holds it down on the lip.
Okay. Do you want to smell it?
No, you're fine. Go ahead. What is this?
Cookies and cream. Oh. Just pulled the whole thing out.
Well, I can definitely see the little chocolate-like pieces in there. I don't know if it'll actually taste like anything, but... I don't know how you can be organic. I mean, I guess you use organic sugar. It just tastes like sugar to me. Do you taste cookies and cream at all?
No.
It's just sugar. I can get a spoonful of sugar from the cabinet. The same flavor.
I like the texture.
I do too, but it's still sugar. Now, how do you do that?
I don't know.
Am I complaining?
You do that every time we review cotton candy.
You must have wet fingers. Naturally moist fingers.
No, I don't. My hands are as dry as can be. Maybe when I put it in my mouth, I'm breathing on it.
Yeah, or you lick it or something. Hey, this
I did not lick it.
The unicorn dream.
Which we don't know. Oh, that means there's sparkles that are going to go everywhere.
Yeah, I'm trying to be careful. I told you I heard something crackly in there. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's like...
Sprinkles.
You just sprinkles? Okay.
This looks like, if there is a unicorn, they shaved it and stuck it.
There is a difference in the two.
Yeah, this one has a kind of fruity kind of flavor.
Mm-hmm. It almost.
Once again.
I don't know how you do that. Watch me eat it.
I have no clue. Because I don't touch my mouth. You didn't either. I don't know. You are kind of breathy though, so maybe that's why.
I am breathy. That that has a little bit to me of a raspberry flavor. Maybe strawberry.
Like I said, it's some fruity kind of, yeah, it's kind of berry like flavor.
But it's good cotton candy. Is it any better than what you buy at the Dollar Tree?
No.
Probably not. No.
If you're looking for organic, maybe.
Right, exactly. If you prefer to buy your groceries at Target and spend $3 rather than the Dollar Tree, some people refuse to shop in the Dollar Tree. They just will not do it. And if it doesn't come from someplace like Target, then they're not gonna, you know, that it's not good enough for them. So if you want to spend $3, you can. I personally don't think this is any better than what you can get at
the flavors
Dollar
are actually
Tree.
Pretty light compared to some of the other ones at the Dollar Tree.
Yeah. I mean, it's good. There's nothing wrong with it. It's a very nice, sweet cotton candy like all other cotton candy.
Yeah.
It does not taste like cookies and cream.
No.
And I can't tell you if that tastes like unicorn or not because I've never had unicorn. So there's always time for that though, right? So, so I hope you enjoyed the video, getting to hear about them, and thanks for watching.